Welcome to Bikini Bottom, a normally peaceful undersea sanctuary. Today it will be transformed into a theater of pure horror, wherein our little yellow friend will play the starring role.
Today's the big day. I have devised an ingenious plan to finally steal the Krabby Patty formula. And if Bikini Bottom happens to get demolished in the process, oh well. With my brand new Duplicatotron 3000, I'll clone an army of robots that will wreak mayhem and destruction at my command. One last review of the checklist. Let's see. Item number one, is Plankton a genius? Answer yes. Okay, checklist complete. Throw in the switch. Welcome, my perfectly obedient robot army. Hang on. I want to get a photo for my scrapbook. Hey, hello? What do you think you're doing? Oh, no, no, no. Wait. But I'm your master. I made you. No, no. Oh, my good China.
Another perfect day playing robots and racehorses.
Yeah, only I keep getting the racehorses and the robots mixed up.
Wouldn't it be great if we had real robots to play with, Patrick? I'd name mine Robo Junior, or Zorlon, or maybe Frankie.
Yeah, these unreal robots are getting boring. Hey, what if we put the robots in here?
Oh, how shellfish of you.
It's not just any shell. It's my magic wishing shell.
Wow, that's great, Patrick.
So we put the toy robots in here.
Okay.
Then we say the magic wishing words and shake the magic wishing shell.
Okay.
Then we go to sleep, and in the morning, we'll have real robots to play with.
But, Patrick, aren't we going to say the magic wishing words?
You already did.
So, okay is the magic wishing word?
It used to be Alakazama Alabala Wisna Tikitana Fushbar Griddle Bits Von Vita Schnauzer, but I kept forgetting it.
Are you sure this'll work?
Sure. Last week, I only had one big cookie crumb, and I was really hungry. So I put my cookie crumb in the magic wishing shell, then I said the magic wishing word and shook it, and in the morning, I had lots of little cookie crumbs!
Patrick, I proclaim that tomorrow is going to be the best day ever.
Good night, SpongeBob.
Good night, Patrick.
The next morning...
Gonna play with robots, gonna play with robots, gonna play with robots, gonna play with... Whoa! Gary, did you do that?
Yeah, Gary, it sure looks like we're in a doozy of a pickle. I think I'm gonna have to learn a lot in order to fix this mess.
Meow!
What a fantastic idea! How do I...
Meow!
Oh, okay!
Meow!
So if I want to come back and talk to you again, just walk up to you and press this button.
So much for...
Authorities are not sure who is responsible for unleashing the mechanical menaces, but they have assured us that the person is in big, big trouble.
Uh-oh.
Did I say big trouble? I meant so enormous that it's hard to comprehend trouble. We'll keep you posted as this tragic story unfolds.
It even smells sweaty, just like him.
Ahoy there, SpongeBob. As a faithful crew member of the Krusty Krab, you've been, promoted to head shiny object collector.
Wow, a promotion!
That's right, a promotion. So what this here new job entails is you collecting all these shiny objects that the robots are leaving behind and bringing them to me. Now stop seahorsing around and get busy collecting.